increase in the subsidy of bulk flour to bakers from $12 to $17 per bag. Mr. Speaker, our bakers are part of our national food security program, and they have continued to feed the nation throughout this crisis. This provision is meant to stabilize the baking sector and alleviate cash flow challenges.